I'm Nori, co-founder of BioMpact. I experienced terrible flood in 2002 when I lived in Jakarta. We could not access clean water, electricity, we lost furniture, electronic devices, and I had to stay as refugees for 4 days. As a scientist, I was curious to know the root cause, and I found it, plastic waste. It clogs waterways and shallow the river so that the river cannot accommodate rainwater and transfer into the sea. After doing persistent research in developing bioplastic for 3 years, I found some potential of biomaterials. But why did I choose seaweed as biomaterial? I read a heartbreaking news in 2012 that two people from East Nusa Tenggara, the seaweed producing province, were killed to get their body part. Then I wrote my commitment to utilize seaweed as our biomaterial to provide sustainable income for seaweed farmers and stop human trafficking there.